Okay, this is a test with the reduced AVI of no loop with sound on. And it's simply loading, not doing anything, and it's coming up to a minute. See, if anyone's using this first time with my project, then they're just gonna turn it off right about now. Okay, let's stop that. Oh, okay, it seems to have appeared there, but when I press play, okay, there's no way of playing it again, so that's awkward. But it seems to have appeared at least. Okay, next I'll try with a different file type, but with no sound, just to reduce the file further. Hopefully that'll help.